Searching the best tablet for reading books is certainly not easy, because there are so many options available on the market. Tablets are great for playing games, reading, doing homework, keeping kids entertained in the back seat of the car, and a whole lot more. Whether you're looking for an Android or an Apple, here's what to consider, along with reviews of the best tablets we've tested. We have the key factors you need to consider when shopping, along with some of the top-rated tablets we've tested. In our list of top 5 best tablets for reading books, on number 1 is Apple iPad 2020, 10.2-inch. The new 8th-gen iPad may be a minor update, but it's enough to keep the king on its throne. That's because the A12 Bionic chip provides a welcome speed boost that was once kept to more expensive iPads, which moved up to the A14 chip. Reasons to buy. Faster A12 Bionic processor. Supports Apple Pencil and Smart Keyboard. Bright and colorful display. Reasons to avoid. Dated design with big bezels. Nowhere to store Apple Pencil. Number 2 is Amazon Fire 7. For a lot of customers, price makes the big difference, so Amazon could have coasted when it comes to the $50 Fire 7 tablet. Fortunately, the most recent iteration of the company's cheapest slate packs a snappy quad-core 1.3 GHz processor, which helps you navigate apps and browse the web faster than you'd expect from a tablet this cheap. Reasons to buy. Faster A12 Bionic processor. Supports Apple Pencil and Smart Keyboard. Bright and colorful display. Reasons to avoid. Dated design with big bezels. Nowhere to store Apple Pencil. Number 3 is Microsoft Surface Go 2. Ohmtimes, it takes a second try to make a thing go right. The Surface Go 2 takes aim at all the flaws of the predecessor and knocks them all down. Reasons to buy. Lengthy battery life. Bright, vivid screen. Great webcam. Reasons to avoid. Unimpressive performance. Type cover requires adjustments. Number 4 is iPad Air, 2020. Apple's iPad Air, 2020 borrows a lot of what we like from the iPad Pro, at a more affordable price, and it's arguably Apple's best iPad ever, though it's still not going to sell as well as the 10.2-inch iPad. Reasons to buy. Elegant thin and light design. Super fast A14 Bionic processor. Excellent webcam. Reasons to avoid. No Face ID. RIP headphone jack. The last one is Samsung Galaxy Tab A7. Android fans finally have a true iPad competitor, at a much more affordable price. Retailing for $229, and on sale often for much less, the Galaxy Tab A7 is a great 10.4-inch tablet for consuming content. Reasons to buy. Excellent battery life. Facial recognition. USB-C charging. Reasons to avoid. Screen is a little dim. Underwhelming performance. We hope this video was helpful to choose your best tablet. If there are any questions, please, drop us a comment below. We will make sure to answer your question as soon as possible. Have a great one.